The future of the monarchy lies in the hands of the youngest royals Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis, as the firm faces future challenges, a commentator has said. The three Wales children are currently second, third, and fourth in line to the throne behind their father Prince William, who will accede King Charles. In recent years, the young royals have played a key role in the royal family, regularly being seen with their parents on official engagements and social media as they show a more modern approach to the monarchy. The Prince and Princess of Wales shared behind-the-scenes footage of their family during the coronation weekend, showing an insight into their lives as a family. But royal commentator Richard Fitzwilliams said it is pivotal that their privacy be guarded as the monarchy faces challenges in the future. However, he recognized that they are among some of the most popular royals and people love to see what they are up to. He said, "The royal children, especially when very young, are scene stealers and this is always fun to watch. We are updated at important anniversaries in their lives, often by photographs taken by Catherine. The future of the monarchy lies in their hands and those of their parents. The challenges include disenchantment, remaining relevant and the possible breakup of the United Kingdom, but the monarchy tends to reinvent itself for every generation." Once again, Prince Louis stole the show at the coronation with his animated facial expressions, cheeky behavior, and affection for his family. The young prince was seen during the ceremony being led into Westminster Abbey by his big sister Charlotte, 8, with the pair hand in hand. On their way to the abbey, Louis eagerly waved to the huge crowds lining the streets of central London and at first looked to have been told not to get up to anything too naughty. He was later spotted singing to himself en route back to Buckingham Palace before delighting royal fans on the Mall with his big waves and smiles on the balcony. Meanwhile, their older brother George, 9, played a key role in the procession as one of the 8 pages of honour tasked with carrying the King and Queen's robes. On Monday, all 3 of the children joined their parents for the big help out to celebrate the coronation. The young royals tried their hand at painting, archery, and gardening as they joined volunteers at the thei Upton Scouts Hut in Slough to renovate and improve the building. At just 5 years old, this was Prince Louis' first ever royal engagement. Royal fans were delighted to see the children join their parents for some quality time. Prince William was seen helping his kids try their hand on a digger as the 3 took it in turns on their father's lap. Kate Middleton also revealed a sweet nickname for Prince Louis as she helped the children make s'mores over the fire. The mum of 3 was heard saying, "Pop that in the fire, Lou Bug."